continue to follow breaking news this morning. A fire in Blue Springs. Now, when we first learned of this, there were flames shooting through the roof. This is at I-70 in Woods Chapel.
KMBC Tonight's Diane Cho is there. Diane.
Good morning, Chris and Donna. Firefighters are just starting to wrap things up out here on the scene. It only took them out here about an hour to put the fire out, but they've been here since then just trying to make sure that all of the hot spots are completely out. We're told that they should be reopening this area of Woods Chapel Road by I-70 sometime soon. Hopefully, they're hoping for the next 15 to 20 minutes. Once they are done putting all these hot spots out, though, they are going to look into what exactly started this fire and where it may have originated, especially since this building has been vacant for some time now. In fact, we're told at least a year from what fire officials are told. It used to be the old Wise Guys Bar here in Blue Springs on the west side of town. And according to the assistant chief, he tells us they got here to the scene around 6 o'clock this morning. And by that point, it was already 30% to 40% involved. They brought out about 20 firefighters and all out here to the scene to make sure that they could get this fire out as soon as possible. And the good news here is that we're told no firefighters were injured while they were battling this fire.